chick that only drinks lemonade. Yes, I'm looking for a chick that only drinks lemonade. I haven't found one yet, but I've been told that a few was made. Now you know the type, and I know them too. They stand at the bar drinking 10-cent brew. You ask them what they're drinking, though you already know. They'll say whiskey every time to make you spin your dough. That's why I'm looking for a gal that only drinks lemonade. I haven't found one yet, but I've been told that a few was made. I met a gal I thought was so fine. I begged her to please, please, baby, be mine. I took her out one Thursday night. She got two shots of joy juice and was ready to fight. That's why I'm looking for a gal that only drinks lemonade. I haven't found one yet, but I've been told that a few was made. Is too powerful for a woman's frame. It'll make some simple and it makes other chicks insane. It can make a girl weighing 104 feel so powerful she'll think she could even whip Joe. This I know to be a solid fact, 'cause I fell for one a little while back. She was so sweet at the start of the night, but after two drinks, was nothing right. That's why I'm looking for a chick that only drinks lemonade. I'm tired of being broke the day after I get paid.
Mm-hmm. Bouncing at the V-mails. sincere.
The good book said, baby.
Thank you.